Welcome to our channel One Step everybody, where we post tutorial video to help you guys fix your problem step by step, one step at a time. So in today's video topic, it's on how you guys can log in into your Apple TV. So what is Apple TV? Is Apple TV is similar to Netflix, but this is run by the Apple company, alright? So Netflix is run by Netflix, Apple TV is run by Apple, and you can watch shows which is exclusive to Apple TV over here, which is not going to be available in any other platform, alright? So let me show you guys how you guys can log in into your Apple TV. And yeah, you don't have to have an iPhone in order to like log in into your Apple TV. You can even do it from any desktop or like any mobile browser, alright? You just follow the step. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel One Step, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on, so you guys can get notified for our future video. And let's move on with today's video now, shall we? So the first step is you want to go to your browser and search for Apple TV login. Once you search for Apple TV login, you can see the first option where it says tv.apple.com. Click on it. Once you click on it, it's going to bring you to the official website of Apple TV. Now once you're over here at the top right corner, you can see the sign in button. Click on it. Once you click on it, it's going to show you this option. Over here, you can enter your Apple ID. After you enter your Apple ID over here, click on this arrow. Once you click on this arrow, on the next step, it's going to ask you for the password of your account. And once you enter the password of your account, click on the arrow button again. And if the ID and password you entered is correct, then you should be able to log in into your Apple ID. And with that Apple ID, if you guys have already created yourself an Apple TV account, then Apple TV account will open up over here and you can watch Apple TV shows, alright? So yeah, and if you want to create a new Apple ID, you can always click on this. And to recover your Apple ID or password, if you forgot it, you can click on this as well, alright? And yeah, Apple TV is a paid version, so you need to pay for it in monthly basis in order to watch it. You can like start a 7-day trial, and if you like it, you can purchase it for $4.99 per month over here, alright? So yeah, that's it. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel One Step. I'll be seeing you guys on my next video. Until then, bye bye, have a nice day and peace out.